really honored to be here and be a part of MCAN, which is run by Meheka for the cancer patients at the Tata Memorial Trust Hospital. And in the last 2 years, they've raised a lot of money, somewhere around 2.5 crores, and it helps a lot of people. I feel that you cannot help everyone, but everyone can help someone. And I'm very grateful to have people like Meheka and the Tata Memorial Trust to help people who are unfortunate and who cannot help themselves. So the more fortunate should come up and donate and help these people who are struck by this terrible disease, which seems to be incurable, but there are ways to have a longer life and a better life through a lot of treatment.
Cancer is very expensive and it's a deadly disease. It's the most common disease today. We are very fortunate people that we come from luxurious backgrounds, but there are many not who need the money. And therefore, today's evening, the purpose of today is for all of us to come together and make that difference and donate and help us raise funds. And thank you, Randeep, for giving us the honor. And
it's my pleasure entirely.
This is the fifth year that Meheka is doing MCAN, and I think it's a wonderful initiative that she's doing. Today, the big C, as they say, is troublesome for many, and it's suddenly become so prevalent that a lot of people who, we know, people from our families, our friends, someone or the other has got this problem in their home. And it's a wonderful initiative that Meheka is doing, and especially for those underprivileged ones who do not have those funds to take care of this disease. So all the best, Meheka, and wish you lots and lots of luck.
I think charity is something which, it's not charity if you don't need that thing. If you need it yourself and you still give it, that is true charity. And I think the idea of helping people and a hospital like Tata, which is doing so much good work for cancer patients, and I know certain people who have used the facilities at Tata, and they're absolutely incredible. So I'm absolutely delighted to be hosting the bidding for the auction. And I'm obviously very honored to be part of this event.